Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's see the full mechanism for making diazonium ions from anilines. In the far upper right corner, we have our overall transformation. An aniline reacts with sodium nitrite, NaNO2, and an acid like HCl in water to form a diazonium ion. A diazonium ion contains a nitrogen-nitrogen triple bond with a positive charge on one of the nitrogens. People will often write out N2+ instead of showing the full Lewis structure. Note that if a diazonium ion has a positive charge, then there will be a counterion to balance the charge. In this case, the counterion is chloride, Cl-. People often omit the counterion when drawing diazonium ions. So, how does this reaction work mechanistically? The reaction starts with sodium nitrite, or the nitrite anion. Under acidic conditions, we protonate it once to get a compound HNO2, or nitrous acid. We then protonate again to give a leaving group, H2O. We call this a leaving group, so it's going to leave, but not just leave. It will actually be pushed out by the lone pair on oxygen to form, as we move to the next line on the slide, an ion called a nitrosonium ion. This is a strong electrophile, and it is attacked at nitrogen by the nitrogen of our aniline ring. We've made now our new nitrogen-nitrogen bond. All the steps that remain involve losing the oxygen as a water molecule. To lose water, we need to protonate the oxygen. To do that, we first need to deprotonate the nitrogen. So we'll use water as a base, and then we will put the hydrogen back on to the oxygen. Let's repeat those steps. We'll deprotonate the nitrogen. As we do, we will make a new nitrogen-nitrogen bond and push the electrons onto oxygen to get an nitrogen-oxygen single bond. We're now on the bottom line of the slide. So, let's go ahead and protonate again on oxygen. We now have our water leaving group. Yes, it will leave, but it's simultaneously pushed out by the further away nitrogen lone pair, and that breaks our bond. So we simultaneously get rid of the oxygen, and we form the new nitrogen-nitrogen triple bond. This nitrogen-nitrogen triple bond with a positive charge, this is our diazonium ion. In our reaction, we use HCl as the acid, so chloride will be the counterion for the N+. That's the full mechanism for making a diazonium ion. It's a long pathway with lots of steps. Just remember that the goal is to lose water.